Hi, you ready to go?
Yeah.
Getting Ziggy?
Yeah.
Cool.
You want buckets?
Yeah.
Oh, bring the two red buckets?
Yep.
Good. Oh, I need litter box. Get food. Honey. Here, there. Let's get this stuff in. Ziggy's going in the RV. Oh, I'll get the door. Boop.
So, we got the car, or I'm sorry, the trailer hooked up. Oh, Kelly, there you go. Kelly's coming in with the books. We got to return to the library. Getting everything ready. Yeah. Oh. The generator going, so we're going to have the big AC. The car back. Yeah, there's the boo boo. Trailer's hooked up. I'm ready to go. Cool. Let's roll. We got to go to the library. Return books. So we are pulling into the Clearwater Main Library. Gotta return books. And I got the trailer. So we're gonna zigzag through this. Might as well make it a little challenging, huh? Let's see how this goes.
Gonna be able to make it up there?
I guess we'll find out. You got the book? Just go to the drive-thru. There, book return. No. We got this. Boop.
Yes.
There's the books. Lots of books. Just got gas. And now we're on the road. I don't know, seems like usually I reset the mileage just to see. And it was 23 and a half gallons, and we drove 137 miles. The AC was going the whole time out of those 137 miles. Then we were sitting, well, the AC, that means the generator. The generator was going for the AC. But I don't think we did so good in the fuel economy. But on our way now, passing Hard Rock and the Florida State Fair. Made it through Tampa. Not too much traffic. On our way. What do you think, honey? Driving down Lithia Springs Road. Almost at the campground.
Hello?
Yeah, almost there, bud.
Really?
Yeah. Just a few more minutes. Actually, maybe.
Can I show everybody and be inside my house?
1 minute. Your house?
Yeah, my little mansion.
Mansion.
Underneath the couch.
Go ahead.
Zach, move it. We have a guest. Maybe a million. Hey, you're breaking it. Move it. Move. Sorry, guys.
Get me my phone.
I don't know where your phone is.
It's plugged in over there.
Can I please have Zach's phone? Ooh, I like that outlet. Okay, Zach, move. We have a guest. Actually get all the way out so I can get all the way in.
Hi, GoPro.
You mean hi guys. Hey, don't put your dirty foot in everybody's face. Oh, turning. Walkie-talkie stories. I think that's my walkie-talkie.
That's my walkie-talkie.
That's my walkie-talkie. Okay, and we got that. And we got my bathing suit. My clothes, Zach's clothes. We're on a camping trip. You guys might already know that from my dad. My walkie-talkie, Jenga. You get out so we can show them everybody. Woo!
Almost there.
Really?
Yeah, look, in front of us, the guardhouse.
Yay!
We're gonna have a speed hump.
What?
Speed hump.
Speed hump!
And then right next to us is neighborhood.
Or don't get your head away from something that could bump.
Boing, boing. And then, third boing.
Is there another boing?
Another speed hump.
Get him and get your head out of there. Never have your head underneath boing. Something that could...
Boing.
I don't think we've ever been here before. We've never been to this space station before.
Lithia Springs Park, Hillsborough County Park and Recreation Department.
This is just a park, right?
This is the same place we come every single time. All right, go.
Go sign in. I always see the entrance.
Oh no.
Cool.
All right, guys.
Sweet.
Sites that are highlighted are occupied.
Okay.
Go ahead, go through, find one that you like. You don't set up anything on it yet. You're gonna come back up here in the back door, and I'll get you out. Thank you.
Very good. Thank you.
Wait, excuse me.
Site 26, good.
26 is open. Is that what you want?
Driving in. Got playground, some new trees, and in front of us, camping area. So, the regular park on the left where the spring is. And this is the camping area.
Ow, my waist!
Well, Ty, stay sitting down. Don't get up and walk around.
I was just going out about my nose.
Well.
Yep,
we're gonna empty everything out so we can
refill. Wait,
can
we go to
them.
Our area first so we can drop me and Zach off? Because I want to play. Can we drop off here? And maybe around after? Where are we on the map?
We haven't picked out our spot yet.
No. Why is that?
Oh, they took out the speed humps.
What? Watching this people?
They took them out.
Gosh. Oh, we talked about the emeralds here. Austin and I. This is where we talked about the emeralds.
Yeah, this is driving back. Aw, nice puppy.
20.
There's the camp host. Who is it now? Is it? Oh. There's no host. Are the hosts left? Huh. That's where Kevin was. Kevin, if you're watching this, your spot's empty. We stopped at the dump station because, well, ooh, you got lizard.
Yeah.
Ooh, cool. Rawr. Yeah, well, we got to empty out the tanks when we get here and then, well, again when we leave. But we're going to empty out the tanks now. All right. We got it here. We got site 26. Got it mostly set up. Got the hydraulics down. First time back in the trailer, wasn't too bad. New awning. That's the first time we ever put it out since somebody there and helped me replace it. Wasn't too big of a deal. More challenging just to get going. And we'll get finished settled in and start enjoying. So I picked the campsite that we got because it backs up to this. There's a cow pasture. Last time cows were coming up right here. And, well, I didn't know there was this nice big pile of dirt for the boys to play in. It makes this campsite, to me anyway, I feel like it's a lot bigger, a lot more play area. And the boys can go exploring and, doing little boy stuff. Oh, even big boy, because I would do it. There's a campsite. All back then.